are at Scrubs Farm in Oct'21. I'm out on the Suzuki DRZ 400. First time I've been out for a long time. I think about 12 years is the last time I did any real off-roading, and even then I was pretty sketch at it. So yeah, got the bike out of storage and cleaned it up. I'm gonna do a few videos about that, and got her running again and able to ride her on this event. So yeah, brilliant, just enjoy. I'm pretty rusty as you might see, but I had a great time. Really, really tiring, but loved it nonetheless. Hear me speaking here, but it's not very clear on the bike. So if you it's just poorly recorded.
Quite at all. trip. Washed out there, back end wet, tilt that too early.
So here we go, just towards the end now. Had a great day's riding with Laura and Ali B. They don't feature in this video. It was kind of getting a bit long. I tried to keep it really simple. And this is a couple of laps. I cut it short where I stopped for a rest or where we got a little bit held up. But I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching.